For 90 years, it's served the North East selflessly, bridging the River Tyne to connect the town of Gateshead with the city of Newcastle. Today, its importance and significance have been officially upgraded. The Tyne Bridge is now a Grade 2 star listed structure, the second highest category available for historic buildings.
This is a marker of its special characteristics in a national context. So it's recognising its history, its story, and its engineering in particular. It's a symbol, it's iconic. I think everybody recognises its shape, its structure. It's a very special thing and much loved, and rightly so.
The Tyne Bridge is 389 metres long, 59 metres high, and weighs almost 4,000 tonnes, as impressive today as when it was first built. This was a celebrated feat of 20th century engineering, created from the banks so the river didn't have to close. The King and Queen opened it in 1928 and became the first people to officially cross it. The recognisable design spread 10,000 miles away to Australia and inspired the Sydney Harbour Bridge. But this is far more than just a transport link. It's become a part of Northeast pride and identity, a symbol of what's best about the region. What does the Tyne Bridge mean to you?
It's just like a landmark of Newcastle, so like I go to uni up here, so I can see it for like my accommodation when I'm on the train.
Good for transportation, and it's linking between Newcastle and Gateshead. Actually, it's good like landmark, yeah.
You're from Australia. Sydney Harbour Bridge is based on this. What do you think when you see the original?
Well, I think it's absolutely marvellous. It's absolutely gorgeous, and I'm glad that Australia adopted a lot of what the engineering that you had here.
This man has even come from London to visit the quayside and its historic bridge.
Obviously, it's spectacular in its appearance. It's just a historic, you know, iron structure that represents the time really in Newcastle, and obviously the Gateshead.
The new classification is also to protect the bridge and preserve it for future generations. A perfect 90th birthday present for a North East legend, which grows more important with each passing year.